Annyeonghaseyo, this is Estelle from OpenRice.com, Asia's number one dining guide. Now you're watching another episode of OpenRice Food Tasting Session. We are now at Oh Neul Han Jeom. It's a Korean BBQ restaurant at Telok Ayer Street. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, actually the name of our restaurant is Oh Neul Han Jeom, but in English it's a piece of meat for today. So it's something different from other restaurants' names. Jokbal and then usanggyeop. Usanggyeop is beef brisket. Jokbal is a pig feet. And galbisal, which is a premier beef short rib.
Get a feeling that I never had before. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes.
Okay, so Shenyang, what do you feel about the food here?
Yeah, the food here is very great and it's very authentic. I especially like the jokbal. So it's mainly pig trotto, but it's marinated and it's great.
So now here we have OpenRicer Andrew and Erica. Okay, say hi guys.
Hi.
So what is your favorite food here at Oh Neul Han Jeom?
For me, I think the describe part of beef first. So I like the galbisal and the I think the moksal wasn't bad also. But what actually struck me was that actually the beef was actually very something very different compared to what I normally eat.
Yeah. My personal favorite is actually the pig feet. I'm somebody who don't usually take meat, but this is really good stuff. Yeah, and it's not oily at all. It's very chewy. So the texture is there. It's great.